How do you filter top 10 values by dimension in Tableau? I have a view showing a bar chart by state and sales where I can show the top 10 states by their sales. I even have a parameter where I can change that to top 15, 17, top 21, dynamically changing the top values in Tableau. Let's take a look at how to do that. Let's start by building the bar chart by sales and state. Let's go highest to lowest, and for some color, let's put some sales on color. I want top 10 states, so I can grab state, move it to filter. I'm going to change it from general filter to top. I want to be top by a field. So let's say top 10 sales by sum of sales. Click apply. Okay, I have top 10 sales. Let's fit the entire view. As a secondary option, I can use a parameter to let the user decide how many states they want to show. Let's just call this top dimension. We'll default to 10. Click OK. Now in the state filter, we can edit. And instead of referencing a static value of 10, we can reference the top dimension parameter. And if I show that parameter, the user will have the ability to change this from 10 to 15 or 20. And so on. Hope this helps.